Welcome back to the class 7 of English grammar. Here I am with the home task for the nouns. Okay, so we just have to find out what are common noun in these following sentences as well as what are proper noun. As already in last class I have told you, common nouns are generally used names. Okay, names of person, place, animal or thing, and those are used for general purpose. Means, for example, uncle, aunt, sister, brother, doctor, teacher, state, capital. Okay, so these all words come under common noun. Then proper noun is a specific word, specific name, specific place, specific animal, specific festival, specific mountain, okay, river, lakes. Even in proper noun, days of the week as well as months of the year also may come. So let us find out now what are common noun in this mentioned and what are proper noun. One example I would like to show you all here, and rest all has to be done by you. So first one sentence, let me read. Advita visited the market. Okay, so this is what the sentence is. I have to find out which one is the common noun and which one is the proper noun. Underline the common noun and circle the proper noun. As instruction is given, let me underline the common noun from this sentence and let me encircle the proper noun. So here, Advita, it is a specific name of a person or a girl. Okay, so the girl word, it is a common noun, but Advita is a specific or specified person. So here, this is a proper noun. Okay, and visited the market. We don't know she has visited which market. Name of that market is not mentioned. So market is a common noun. So I have underlined a common noun and I have encircled here proper noun. So the second one, may I try? So second also I will do it. Rest all for you. So my dog Tommy is very playful. Dog, this word is a common noun. Dog word is common noun because here particular specific, not specified. And but here you can just see Tommy name is specified noun. So this Tommy is a proper noun and this dog is a common noun. I hope you all are going to solve this all. Let me just read the sentence. I'm not going to solve. There are mango and coconut trees in the garden. I repeat, there are mango and coconut trees in the garden. You have to find out common noun as well as proper noun in this. Let me read the next sentence. Spooty is wearing her new frock. Find out specific, that is proper noun, as well as general common noun. And here, last one, another sentence. Advita and Spooty are my best friends. So you have to find out which one is the common noun and which one is the proper noun. Here, Mount Everest is the highest mountain on earth. So find out in this also which one is the common and the proper. I hope you all have got clear picture about common noun as well as proper noun. Hope this video is going to be helpful to climb another step of the English grammar. In the next clipping, we are going to have a look over collecting noun.